A team from the Lands Ministry, led by Wilson Ogalu, the Commissioner for Surveys and Mapping, was last evening in Chikube District to meet different stakeholders on how the exercise will be carried out. Bugoma Central Forest Reserve was gazetted in 1932 and covers 41,142 hectares. Ogalu says that the boundary opening will take 2 weeks. They have started with a sensitization of locals living near the forest. The actual survey will begin on the 21st of February.
At the end of the boundary exercise, we shall be able to know that Ogaro, you are located here. Either I'm inside Bugoma Forest Reserve, either I'm outside, or I am part of my is inside or part of it outside. So there will be three scenarios: either completely outside, either completely inside, or asteric.
He has also called on the residents and local leaders to cooperate with the team while in the field.
The request from you is to continue doing your work until you get a feedback from cabinet. Don't panic. The report is going to cabinet, and when that report goes there, shall be presented. The minister will present it to cabinet, and the decisions will now be report. It will be now communicated to us from that level.
I expect NFA, the neighbors, and the landlords will respect the experts now that this time they have come.
Amlan Tumusime, the RDC of Chikube, says the issue of the boundary opening at Bugoma Central Forest Reserve has been long overdue.
We are supposed to mobilize people towards hard work. We are supposed to mobilize people to embrace the new yoga program. We are supposed to mobilize people to get prepared for Pasimodo, but most of the time, Bugoma Forest. If this exercise concluded very efficiently, all of us will definitely be happy, because it is what we all want.
As the district, it helps us to understand who belongs where, because there are very many partners.
Apollo Ramparu, the Bunyoro Chitara Kingdom's second Deputy Prime Minister, says the kingdom will follow up the exercise.
An institution of the kingdom will be extremely happy to have this exercise come to its logical conclusion. That is my first expectation. How it gets to the logical conclusion is another question. But we will do everything in our means to ensure that this exercise this time round is concluded.
He says the kingdom has opposed the methodology used in September last year to open the boundaries.
The challenge then, why would not proceed, was the methodology or the roadmap. These people had come to start the exercise without a clear roadmap, so they were just moving haphazardly.
Some of the locals surrounding the forest are worried that their land might be taken away. This story was compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news in Chikube.